来创造宇宙的梦明白感恩。So this song will start off with a this song right here, I wrote with a book on that shit, was in the building. John, what was that shit? Big Easy, from the walls, and this song is real sad, actually. It talks about, receiving this letter from your significant other. Basically telling you that, it's over. It's pretty crazy, because it's actually happened to me, you know what I'm saying? So I just want y'all to vibe out on this song. Just listen. Didn't expect my day to sound like this. With a dear love letter, time to kiss. I'm anxious but nervous. Every word says aside. I should've known, recognized the signs. I looked out my window, a snowstorm in July. A toothbrush gone home, it used to be next to mine. I started reading a letter and began to cry. Since she fell in love with another guy, it felt strange coming home to sleep by my side. And she's sick and tired of living a lie. Says she gotta move on, cause the feeling's gone. And now it's cold, cause she took away my sunshine. And I'm so sad that she's gone.
Just knowing that love wasn't there, it hurt.